hope you hear us and see us. So today I just want to give you a small tip of something very brutal, very hard to deal with, and it's the following. Okay, check if you see me on the camera when I'm vlogging. You can check with me. You see me?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Good. So a guy with the stick, stand up. Hit the ground with the stick. This is a stick to the head, huh? So if somebody wants to smash your head, okay, this is what's got to happen. Now I see videos. Some people say very slow, please, slow, slow. To try to kick this hand. Okay, to try to do this, hit the floor hard as you can. I don't want to kick anything. If he comes with this speed, okay, my reaction of the legs is definitely going to be down and he will smash my hands off. So basically, if somebody comes to the stick to the head, okay, it's definitely not to deal with the stick, okay, because it's come hard, okay. So basically, it's basically to get fucking out from that position towards him, because if I manage to do such as a roll towards him, okay, so maybe I will pass a little bit the heat, slightly, okay? So I'm not going to try definitely to do something as a like that and push and kick and try to go. When he allowed me to do that, it's definitely going to happen. But when the guy come aggressive towards, okay, you, it's not going to happen. So basically, what will happen? If a stick fly towards me, I will fly and take him out from balance, okay? Again, okay, so from here, there, and out from balance. I've got to hold his knees close to me, okay? Again, please take one, okay? Hit hard as you want to my friend. That's it, this is what I want basically to deal with, again, okay? Please, no. Okay, this is what I want. I want to get out from that position. One more time, slow, please, now. Okay? Please, note. Okay, again. How does he want to? You think he's got to stop him now? Or what he got to do? Piss off. Am I right? This is, will not stop him nothing, okay? He will fuck you up, okay? So again, the first thing is to do, and yes, it's definitely the most scary, is to move forward towards him, okay? So he come in, fast as possible. And I will fight from that position, again. Fast, yeah? And fight from here, again. So what I'm doing, I'm going between his legs, basically. Okay? I'm coming here and I'm holding, and for me I'll fight. For me I can stand up, going on the groin, rotate, going for lock, or whatsoever. Again, one more time. Okay. Slow. No. Slow. In. Fast. Take him out from balance. The first things you want to do. From that position, stand up, hit the groin, go there, and then go into the object. Little tip. God bless you. If you want to see that thing step by step, much better, my online training on www.kalaia.com. Kala System, God bless.